So kung maka-encounter ta og quadratic equation, then natay quadratic formula nga gamiton para ma-solve na siya nga certain equation. So if a is not equal to 0, the roots of ax squared plus bx plus c is equal to 0 are given by x is equals to negative b plus minus square root of b squared minus 4ac all over 2a. So in this formula, we have two values of x, kaya naman tayo positive and plus or minus. So the quadratic formula gives us two solutions of the equations. Of the equation ax squared plus bx plus c equal to 0. So they are x equals to x sub 1 and x sub 2, where x sub 1 is using the plus, then, and x sub 2 is using the minus or negative. So, depende rin ko na, pero basta kay Bauta nga, the x has two values because yung square man ang x. So, proof. So, maranig ka nang giderive nga part, no? Yan sa pag-derive ng quadratic equation. So, we shall assume that b squared minus 4ac is greater or equal to 0. So that square root of b squared minus 4ac is a real number. So the case in which b squared minus 4ac less than 0 will be discussed in the next section. So let us proceed as follows. So ax squared plus bx plus c is equals to 0. Muna given kita hai. Then we subtract c. So ax squared plus bx is equals to negative c. Then we divide with a so that makuha ning a sa x squared. So we have x squared plus b over ax is equals to negative c over a. So by completing squares, diba kung unsay i-add na to diri sa pikas nga side, kung we have s equals to t, kung unsay atong gi-add diri sa s nga side, kung addan po na to diri sa pikas same value, then okay na siya, kaya ma-equal man na to, makancel raman po to siya, diba? So x squared plus b over a x plus b over 2a squared is equals to b over 2a squared minus c over a. Then we get x plus b over 2a squared is equals to b squared minus 4ac over 4a squared. Then itong gikuha ni squared ani, gibalhin ito sa pikas, may mo square root. Then we have x plus b over 2a is equals to, nga nung plus minus man eh, kay square root man. Diba? So, plus minus square root of b squared minus 4ac over 4a squared. Then, we simplify, then ang x ato ipabilin, then x is equals to negative b over 2a plus minus square root of b squared minus 4ac over 4a squared. So we may write the radical in the last equation as plus minus square root of b squared minus 4ac over 4a squared. Equal na siya sa atong gibuwag plus minus square root of b squared over 4ac over square root of 2a squared. Then kani square root then squared man eh, then we get equal to plus minus square root of b squared minus 4ac all over 2a. So, since 2a, absolute value of 2a is equals to 2a, if a is greater than 0, kay dili man mahitabo nga a is equal to 0, kay mas 0 tong x squared na to, or absolute value of 2a equals to negative 2a if a is less than 0. So we see that in all cases ma positive itong a, di ba? Not equal to 0 gitu siya. So x squared is equals to negative b over 2a plus minus square root of b squared minus 4ac over 2a. Then ma-combine na itong duha kay same denominator man. Then this is equal to negative b plus minus square root of b squared minus 4ac over 2a. So note that if the quadratic formula is executed properly, it is unnecessary to check the solutions. So the number b squared minus 4ac from the quadratic equation formula under the radical sign in the quadratic formula is called the discriminant of the quadratic equation. So the discriminant can be used to determine the nature of the roots of the equation, as in the following chart, no? So value of the discriminant b squared minus 4ac, if it's positive, then the nature of the roots a x squared plus bx plus c equal to 0 is, kung positive ang value, na siya ay 2 real and unequal roots. So if the b squared minus 4ac is equals to 0, then 1 root of multiplicity 2. If it's a negative value, then no real root. So mag-negative na siya. So the discriminant in the next two examples is positive. So here in example 8, in example 8, the discriminant is 0. So in example number 6, the using the quadratic formula, we solve the equation 4x squared plus x minus 3 equal to 0. We have here the solution. Let a is equals to 4. A is equals to 4, diba? Then b is equals to 1. Kay ax squared plus bx plus c is equals to 0. So plus minus plus c, so minus 3 man, so c is equals to negative 3 in the quadratic formula. Then ato i-substitute ani nga formula ang ato mga values na nakuha. Then x is equals to negative b plus minus square root of b squared minus 4ac over 2a. Then equal to negative 1 plus minus square root of 49 over 8. Then this is equal to negative 1 plus minus 7 over 8, because the square root of 49 is equal to 7. So hence the solution, itong plus itong gamiton, x is equals to 3/4. Then if minus, then x is equals to negative 1. So example 6 can also be solved by factoring using the factors 4x minus 3 and x plus 1, diba? Equal to 0. And setting each factor equal to 0 gives us x is equals to 3/4 and x is equals to negative 1. So that is why maingon mo sa previous quiz na to, quiz number 3, nga ma-solve mo siya quadratic formula. Then ma-solve siya quadratic formula, pero ma-solve mo po siya by factoring. That is why yung natin na question yung kung it is solvable using quadratic equation, pero ma-solve po siya not using the quadratic formula. Ma-solve siya using the quadratic formula, pero ma-solve na po ninyo not using the quadratic formula. So you can solve it using the by factoring. So example number 7, Using the quadratic formula, solve the equation 2x times 3 minus x is equal to 3. Then, we have the solution. To use the quadratic formula, we must write the equation in the form ax squared plus bx plus c is equal to 0. It means, nga ito, we multiply ni 2x sa 3 minus x. So, we have 6x minus 2x squared equals to 3. Then, atong himuong ax squared plus bx plus c, we have 2x squared plus 6x minus 3 equal to 0. Pero pwede po makuha ni natong negative para dili samok tanawon, mura siya ipang balhin na to dili sa pikas, then magbaylo sila sa 0. So, 0 has no signs man, di ba? Kung balhin-balhin na siya. So, 2x squared minus 6x plus 3 equal to 0. So, we now let A equal to 2 kay ax squared man. Then, B is equals to negative 6 and C is equals to 3 in the quadratic formula. So, we obtain x equals to negative of negative 6 plus minus square root of negative 6 squared minus 4 2 times 3 all over 2 times 2. We get 6 plus minus square root of 12 4, then 6 plus minus 2 square root of 3 over 4. So we now let since 2 is a factor of the numerator and denominator, we can simplify the last fraction as 3 plus minus square root of 3 over 2. Hence, the solutions are 3 plus square root of 3 over 2, or almost equal to 2.37, and 3 minus square root of 3 over 2, that is almost equal to 0.63. So, example number 8. So, solve the equation 9x squared minus 30x plus 25 equal to 0. So, let A equal to 9 and B equal to negative 30 and C equal to 25. In the quadratic formula, so, atong gi-substitute siya. Then, come up ta aning x is equals to 30 plus minus square root of 900 minus 900 over 18. So, as mentioned before, no, ang square root of kanang b squared minus 4ac is equals to 0 man. Then, 30 plus minus 0 over 18. Kung sa ganito, kung kaning discriminant is equal to 0, then we have only one value of x. So, x is equals to 30 over 18 or equal to 5 thirds. So, the equation has 1 double root 5 thirds.